Sad news, Rishi Kapoor passed away. This is a very big loss to film industry, his family and his fans. And in this video, I'm gonna discuss about some main point of his life. Rishi Kapoor was born on 4th September 1952 in Mumbai, India. His real name was Rishi Raj Kapoor. He was the second son of great actor director Raj Kapoor, and his mother's name was Krishna Raj Kapoor. He was a very ambitious boy. He started his acting career at the age of 3 with the film called Shri 420. After that, Rishi Kapoor debuted in Father's Raj Kapoor Mera Naam Joker, and with that film he won National Award for Best Child Artist. But finally, he had his first lead role opposite Dimple Kapadia in the 1973 film Bobby. Film was appreciated by people all over the world. And with this film, he won Filmfare Award. And this film was also listed in top 25 must-see Bollywood film by India Times. Not just Bobby. After this, he gave us lots of successful films like Rafu Chakkar, Sargam, Laila Majnu, Nagina, Chandni, Hena, Bol Radha Bol, and the list go on. And for his amazing works and masterpiece performances, he won lots of film awards and lifetime award. If you talk about his personal life, Rishi Kapoor married his co-star Neetu Singh. The couple had two children, Ranbir Kapoor and Ridhima Kapoor. If you want to know more about his life, then you can read his autobiography called Khullam Khulla Rishi Kapoor Uncensored. And now the sad part of this video. Rishi Kapoor was diagnosed with bone marrow cancer in 2018 and went to New York City for treatment. After a successful treatment for over a year, Kapoor returned to India. But God has his own plan. Kapoor was admitted to Reliance Foundation Hospital on 29th April 2020 for his breathing difficulty. And that's the last time he was with us. And he died on 30th April 2020. I have last one thing to say. Rest in peace, sir. He may be not with us, but he will be remembered by all of us. And everyone watching this video, please pray for him and write rest and peace, Rishi sir. Thank you.